Tonight's tipping points, the Russian witch hunt aimed at the Trump administration, the Obamacare repeal bill, and hate speech banned in the European Union.
So a group of ambassadors, dozens of 50 some, spent time with us, but then they spent time with the Democrats.
There is a very big difference between meeting with the legitimate ambassador or secretly plotting to hack Hillary. Plus, hate speech banned by the EU. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me tonight on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.